folks, count for the order!
I'm just going to say a few quick words before we move to presentations. I think you'll agree, looking around, this tournament is fantastic. I think for any club to organise a tournament and run it over one day, it's difficult. But what the guys at East Belfast have done over the last week, to run tournament night after night, and to finalise or to finish everything off today with this Festival of Football, I think it's absolutely fantastic. I think a lot of credit should go to the organising committee. I think Michael here is probably, he's got his brother's wedding that he needs to run off to now, so huge amount of credit to these guys. I look around and I see the kids' faces when they're playing, and it's football at its best. When you play at older levels and get on a bit, it all gets a bit serious, but at the very smallest levels it's brilliant to see the happiness and the joy and the fun that it brings, the friendships that people make. So firstly, to say congratulations to all the boys that are playing. You can give yourselves a big massive round of applause in 1 second. Just before we do that, we'll combine it in with a huge round of applause for Michael and his organising committee at East Belfast. So the first presentation we'll do is for the 2006, the runners-up.
Runners-up, done going. Well done, boys.
Turn. East Belfast Juniors and Glen Thorne. Runners up, East Belfast Juniors.
Well done, lads.
Winner's the first pitch, Glenn Thorne. Hands on, boys. Stand up. Right on the 2004s. 2004 second place finals between North Belfast and Glen Thorne again. The winners was Glen Thorne. Hold on, boys.
Where's Jack Harris?
Here. her stuff.
Let's all go to the test.